How are you doing?
How are you?
So congratulations on the win.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Yeah, it's really kind.
I feel good about myself now.
Yeah, he called you a genius.
You must be right.
Absolutely. We can't argue with him. So tell me about working on this film and specifically the performance you got out of Richard Jenkins.
It wasn't so much getting it out of him as guiding him. And the man's a brilliant actor. He's a true professional. And it was just kind of fun to sit behind the camera and watch him.
Really?
Yeah.
That's all you need to do with the guy.
Pretty much. Just got to feed him every 6 hours and he's good to go.
Okay, now after I finished watching the film, my thing was I want to know more about these guys. Is it possible you'll ever revisit any of these characters?
The Visitor, the sequel?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Because, I mean, you left it open for so much to happen
to
any...
That's kind of what I like to do and let people draw their own conclusions and think and talk about it. And I think it's a good way to leave audiences.
And do you think this one has sparked a lot of conversation?
I hope so. I think it's always a good sign if a story does that.
Yeah. You've got a lot of acting jobs coming up next. When are you going to do directing again?
When I finish the script I'm working on, I'll get back behind the camera.
Can you say what you're working on?
Absolutely not.
No subject matter or anything?
Nothing. For you, nothing.
Nothing at all. And you have, acting and Lovely Bones, 2012, and Duplicity.
Mm-hmm.
Why are you doing all these acting jobs?
Fun as hell.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Is it much more of a release to do acting than it is to direct?
It's a lot less to think about.
Okay.
You know, you get there, you do your job.
But are you ever tempted to give advice, or do you say no?
To who?
To the director.
To the
To any of those.
No, any good actor just wants to be directed. That's about it.
So Peter Jackson tells you what to do, and you have no problems
Peter
with that.
Peter Jackson, yeah, he's a scary dude.
Is he really?
Yeah, very intimidating man. Just smart. Guy.
Is he really intimidating?
No, he's very sweet. His whole team, he's very sweet. I'm kidding.
What was that set like for Lovely Bones?
I was only on it for a couple weeks, but everyone seemed pretty happy.
Really?
Yeah.
And it's such a hard subject matter. You wouldn't think it'd be such a happy set.
Yeah, but everyone's there to tell the story, serve the story.
Are you ever going to do a big film like that, or are you sticking with independent?
Oh, probably the next one will be a little bigger.
A little bigger?
$50 million?
$50 million? Wow, that's a lot of bigger. Mine was $4 million.